Hey guys, Wes here, Hodges Lawn Care and Landscape. Hope everybody's having a great day today. We're out doing a little bit of mowing. Just want to bring you a little video here. Us out on mow day. Every yard's a little bit different. You just got to take each yard and figure out your techniques, figure out the way you want to mow it. Look at the yard. You know, too, one thing to think about, guys, when you're mowing, try to make it as easy on your guys as you can. You know, when you're mowing, you know, help from blowing grass all over an area, you know, or something of that nature, that will help help them on getting their job done faster. Which overall will help get the whole process done faster. Or something to think about. Like here, we got this driveway here. I'm pulling a double stripe, blowing it away from the driveway before I turn to mow. And you can see, I mean, there's a little bit of grass there that we're going to clean up. We're going to blow back off. But not covered, it's just going to be very quick to walk down through there, blow that off, and we're ready to roll. Like right here, I'm going to mow up this stripe right here, that way I don't have to come back down in the bed, blow grass in that bed, then I'll back up, go back. So just figuring out some of those things, guys. Like I said, every yard's a little different. Patterns, kind of what helps you save time, and you know how you can make the yard look nice. I hope everybody's having a great day today. Pretty good rain there yesterday afternoon, so dealing with wet grass today. But you guys know, if you're out cutting, you can't wait all the time until everything is just completely dried up. You know, it's one thing if you're mowing water, maybe 5 yards or something like that on the side. We got a whole bunch of yards you got to mow, guys. So you got to still do it. One thing, too, when you're mowing these bigger mowers, the blades are spinning at least twice as fast as a regular homeowner's edition mower. So that's going to help in general, help the grass not to clot. Still being able to make the yard look really nice. Now, I'm not saying you need to go out and just mow it. I mean, it's just completely soaked to the bone and you're making mud tracks. That's not what I'm saying. See here, this yard still looking nice. We ain't got no clumps here to go blow. And sometimes, you know, when you got the springtime, grass is really growing really thick. You know, sometimes you'll have clumps even when it's dry just because it's so thick. The grass itself will hold quite a bit of moisture. So if it does, just go back with your backpack blowers, blow the clumps, make sure you're cleaning your customer with a good looking finished product. Phil just finished up weed-eating. Ralph's still weed-eating in the back there. Phil's getting ready to start blowing off. As you can see, I started over there. So Phil'll start going that way to blow off. That way we're not, you know, he don't have to go blow it off 2 or 3 times. Things to think about, guys, things that help save time. So, content. If you have any questions, feel free to put your questions in the comment section. We'll be glad to try to answer them if we can. Hope everybody has a great day. I'm Wes. God bless.